Step 1, D4, D5, chess principle, control the center. Step 2, H6, chess principle, earning a free move while attacking the unstable bishop a la plot. Step 3, C5, chess principle, the dark running bishop has left the white queen side and can retreat to the queen side anymore. Steps 4, gaining a tempi to develop the black bishop to g7. Steps 5, develops a piece quickly. Step 6, build a wall to reduce the bishop's power with c3, develop a piece and a6. Step 7, white wants to develop his kingside piece to be able to castle short. Steps 8, misplace bishop bb+5 kf8. Steps 9, develop a piece ne3 qb6. Steps 10, black wants to chase the bishop away as the queen can capture the unprotected b pawn after that. Steps 11, trade knight for bishop in open position. Steps 12, black is a pawn up but the game is still very complex. Steps 13, simplify the qb3, qc4. Steps 14, recapture pawns toward the center. Steps 15, force trades when you are up in material, undermine the position of well-centralized pieces to take a mistake. Step 16, black develops his king, attack enemy outpost bxb kxp. In the steps 17, nd5 e5. Steps 18, develop a piece. And lastly, steps 19, develop a piece nd2, fix a weak pawn ra5, then attack it.